Hello there, Sugar Buns. Alfin is back, and I have really missed you guys. I haven't been able to make a video for quite some time, or you probably have seen that a couple of new videos have been popping up the past days. It's because I have been at a convention, and I have pretty much just got home, and yeah, back to reality. It's kind of boring. Yeah, it is. So Nerdcon is Sweden's biggest convention. It's pretty big. It is at a campus area, and they have closed in the area so no outsiders can come in, but you can move around outside and inside in several different buildings, and there's a lot of different things going on in different buildings, and it's pretty awesome. And I've heard that this year they broke the record and it was 10,000 visitors. I mean, that's pretty much, that's a lot for such a small country as Sweden. I mean, we are not a big country, and kind of like geek community is not that big, so it was awesome. It was so many people. It's really, really awesome. I don't think I can say awesome enough. And the best part of it was that there was no crimes reported. So 10,000 people, most of them kids and teenagers, and some young adults in one kind of small area, and for over a weekend, and no crimes. I mean, how awesome isn't that? I mean, there were people walking around in really revealing cosplays, but as far as I know, there was no sexual harassment or sexual comments, and people felt pretty safe and had a lot of fun, and it was really, really nice. Everyone was so friendly, and I think like half of the people there were walking around with free hugs, signs and kisses. So everyone was so nice and friendly, and it was awesome. And also my friends that were wearing pretty revealing cosplays said that they didn't get any sexual comments or anything like that, and that they felt pretty safe. During this Saturday, I wore an Ero Lolita cord. It's not that revealing, but a lot more than I normally wear, and I would never ever wear that out on town. But I felt that if I'm ever going to wear something like this, then a con would probably be the right place. And actually, I felt really safe. I wasn't uncomfortable, and I really enjoyed showing off my clothes. And as a woman walking around in really revealing clothes and feeling safe among a lot of other people, that is pretty unusual. And not to get any sexual comments or really stupid comments, it's amazing. It's really, really amazing. So it was pretty awesome. So I really wanted to say that because I think it's something we all should work on, to be nice to each other and not to discriminate or bullying, because cosplay is for everyone. And I mean, I don't do cosplay. I really would like to do cosplay now. I'm so excited, and I really, really, yeah, I really want to start cosplaying because it was awesome. But I don't know, I don't really think I have time for that, but we will see. But I really think we all should appreciate each other and the hard work everyone is putting into it, and the fact that we are trying. I mean, you should be happy that someone is trying to be a character that they appreciate, and we all can connect to that, and it's so fun. And I really think we should be a lot more kinder to each other and stop this stupid cosplay bullying, because cosplay is for everyone. I mean, I'm not a cosplayer, but I know some shitty things are going on there. But I didn't see any of that during the convention, so it was absolutely great. Absolutely great. I wish every convention was like that. But now to the real video. I had decided not to buy so many stuff because I went there to sell mostly, because I have my own small brand, kind of like trying to start up a brand with handmade Lolita accessories, bonnets and hats and stuff, and it went pretty well. I think I sold about half of the things I brought with me, So now I had a problem. I have to make more stuff because there's gonna be a market. I think it's 2 months from now, so now I have to make more things to sell. First, I thought I would start with some things that came in yesterday in a package. I've been waiting for this package for quite some time, and I've been kind of wondering and wondered if it was stuck at the customs service or something, because it said it had been delivered but I didn't got it, and it was kind of confusing and weird. And I should have been getting it before NADCON, but I actually got a note yesterday from the post office that said, found this at the office after summer temp have been working. Hope you already gotten it, but yeah. So I went there and they were like, oh, that's kind of weird, but the package is here, so. And apparently I had 2 more days to go and get the package or they would have sent it back. So it had been lying at post office for quite some time and they had just failed to notify me. But I got my things anyway. And it's from Wonderwelt, or do you say Wonderwelt? Anyway, yeah, Wonderwelt. And the thing is, I don't like wearing blouses, I prefer katsus, so I got a couple of katsus, long sleeve katsus. And they look pretty. Don't ask me which print series it comes from, because I have no idea, I don't remember, I just thought it was cute. It's pretty cute in pink. Always cute in pink, I love pink. And another one from AP, it was really cute, I really like the color. And another one, also AP. It looked pretty red at the display, but it's not that red. It's a really nice, perfect red. I love it. It's going to be awesome during this fall. I think I'm going to make so many calls with this. I love it. And last but not least, baby in black, really cute with all the lace, I really love it. So I'm really looking forward to making cords with these. It's gonna be so nice to be comfortable without having a blouse that is like not fitting properly and is itching, and you know, blouse is not nice. They look nice but you're not comfortable, so I'm gonna start wearing katsu. But now for the NADCON stuff, and I'm pretty excited about this. I'm so happy that I got so good stuff. I didn't expect this, not at all. And I think I will start with this, so it doesn't get bent or damaged or anything. I am not that much into fan art, not really, but I just had to have this. It spoke to me, it really said, I need to come home with you. And it's a TARDIS from Doctor Who. And yeah, I'm a Doctor Who fan. I am not super much, but yeah, Doctor Who, I love Doctor Who. So yeah, I really loved it. I love the colors and I think it's really beautiful. And when I bought it, she said, it was a really nice girl from Norway, and she said, have a safe travels or something like that. Safe travels. And I was like, oh yeah, thank you. And then afterwards I was like, oh, it's because I bought a TARDIS. I'm like, oh my god, I felt so stupid that I didn't react right away. But yeah, it was so sweet. And yeah, I love it. I think it's so beautiful. I'm going to put it up on my wall now. I got so many nice stuff, and I've showed you a couple of the things in my other videos. And if you haven't seen the videos, I recommend it. I'm gonna post the link. And here is the first thing I bought. It was the first day, and I walked into the room that was selling the things, and my friend just held this up, just looked at me and was like, look at this! And I was like, oh my god, I have to have it. It's so cute. It's absolutely adorable. Barrett with bunny ears. It's just, oh, it's so me. Yeah, it's adorable. and the funny thing, it was another friend who was actually selling them, and he was just helping out. And when I sent her a payment by the phone, right away she sent me text and was like, "Did you buy the bunny bear?" And I was like, "Yes, of course I did buy the bunny bear. Who else would?" So it was just so. This one really set the theme of my things, and you'll see why. Because I got a pair of socks. It is Alice in Wonderland themed, and it has the white bunny. It's Alice and white bunny in profile. Very cute. I'm not that much into socks, but it's bunnies, and it will really, really cheap. So, why not? I also got a cute pair of earrings. It's big, fluffy, hairy balls. Yeah, it's hairy balls. Really, really big hairy balls. And they're really, really heavy. But they're so cool. I wanted these kind of things for quite some time. I don't know why I waited so long to get them. But yeah, they're so cool. So cute. And this is one of the things that I'm probably happiest about. It's a small pin from the artist alley that says, "Be the senpai you wish had noticed you." And this really, really spoke to me. Because during the con, a couple of times people came up to me and said that they have watched my videos and they know me. And I was like, someone even said that she was bit of starstruck, and I was like, oh my god, I'm not a star, I'm just a silly YouTuber, I don't even have that many followers, my videos are not that great, and I'm like, oh my god. So I feel more and more I want to try to be that senpai for people. Does it sound weird, but I really want to be that person for someone, because I didn't really have that person when I grew up. So yeah, it would be wonderful to be that to others. So I will try my hardest to live by this and be your senpai. I mean, oh my gosh, I was so touched by it. I'm like, I don't really know what to say when people say that stuff to me. I'm like, oh, I'm just so flattered and happy. Yeah, I don't know what to say or how to react. I'm just like, oh, it's so sweet. And just get really flustered and just like, oh, kind of, I don't know. But it's really, really awesome. And it makes me really happy. And I wish my videos can help others and inspire others. That's all I want. I wanted to be inspired and happy and try out the Lolita fashion and just be you. That's all I want. So please be you, and please be beautiful, please be happy. That's all I wish for you. Yes. And oh, now I'm getting all emotional. But yeah, we're not done yet. I have more things to show you, a couple of more things. They had something that was called the visitors selling table, or yeah, a place where the visitors could bring the things they wanted to sell, and someone was selling it for them. So it was pretty great. And I found a Lolita dress! Yay! I'm not really sure where it comes from, but I have seen this dress a couple of times, and I have been kind of looking at it and wanted it because it has bunnies on it. I mean, bunnies and big keys, and there's a clock somewhere, and it's pretty great. And I think it's kind of a Taobao brand, but I'm not sure. It's not an expensive dress. It was really nice, and I think it's going to be a really good everyday dress. So I'm really happy I got this. I've been looking at it for quite some time, so I've been thinking about buying it. So now I have it. another bunny dress for the collection. My bunny dress collection is growing pretty fast. And if you see my other videos, you have already seen that I got Cherry Berry Bunny in Saks. Oh my god. Like, this dress is kind of special for me. Because at one of the first meetups I ever went to, there was a girl that was wearing this dress in Saks. And since then, it had kind of stuck with me. I mean, it's something with a print that I found really silly, because the bunnies are really cute, but the tails are like bigger than their heads, so I think that's just stupid. But I love it, and I've always kind of wanted to have it. And the girl was selling it, and it was way too expensive actually, but I felt that if I didn't get it, I would regret it so much. So yeah, I got it. And I already have it in red, but the red version is so intense. It's so damn red. It's too much red. And the pink is so strong, it doesn't really match anything else I have. And I've been thinking about selling it, but I'm not sure that I actually will, because it kind of fits my wardrobe. It looks good in my collection, okay? And I don't like selling things. I get attached to them. Kind of weird, huh? And I got the head bow with it. And I'm just so happy I got it. And I also got this, I showed you in my other video. It's a necklace from Melty Chocolate Moon. It is so pretty, it says love in different colors. And I have been dreaming about this necklace. Because when I bought it, the next day I was like, but don't I really already have this one? And I was so confused because I believe I already bought it. But no, I actually been dreaming that I bought it. And yeah, so I only have one because I believe I already have one at home. But now this is the only one. So yeah. I really, really, really wanted this one. You can say that. If you dream about something and you're pretty sure that you have it because you have been dreaming about it, then you know that you really, really want it. So I'm really happy I got it. It's so cute. I mean, it's not really my style really. It's a bit chunky and I don't really wear this kind of stuff anymore. But I love it. I so love it so much. Melty Chocolate Moon, she makes awesome things, absolutely awesome. And she's so sweet. I really, really recommend you to look into her things. They are so good, so cute. Melty Chocolate Moon, go and check out her stuff. And that was my haul. That was my bunny haul, you can call it. It was so many bunny things. And it's so nice to get more bunny things to my bunny wardrobe. I don't know why, but during the convention people have been asking me if I like bunnies. I don't know where they get that from. I don't know. I really don't. No, I'm just kidding. I just love bunnies. They are just the cutest things ever. So, that was everything from my haul. And NARCON was absolutely awesome, and if you haven't seen my other videos, I recommend that you do. Please go and look at them, please subscribe if you haven't already. And there is a video with a fashion show, Harajuku fashion show. It was really good, everyone was so pretty, they looked absolutely adorable. And it shows a lot of different styles, it's not just Lolita, it's a lot of different Harajuku styles, both the classical ones and a couple of new ones, so it's really, really good. I really recommend you to look at that one. Thank you so much for watching, my little darlings, and hopefully I will be back soon with more videos and more fun stuff for you guys. So hang in there. And And remember, be beautiful, be pretty, be awesome, be you. See you next time. Bye bye, darlings.